If you go at the Arab Spring, at the peak of the Arab Spring in Jordan, the so-called Arab Spring, it was a kind of demonstration against the prime minister, not the king. They didn't call to oust the king. They never called to oust the king. Maybe 12, 15 people did. And they were have some connection to Islamic connection. But the people that went out in the street downtown Amman were calling for a prices cut for electricity.